In this video, we're going to answer the question, why can't I plug a 110 volt industrial plug into a 230 volt socket? Now, this question relates to the video that we've released on the Luden TopTer range, as well as the free accredited CPD that we've created on the regulations surrounding industrial socket outlets. So please check those out by clicking the links in the description below or in the eye above my head. But back to the question for this video. Now, you can imagine the problem, can't you? You pick up a piece of 110 volt equipment like a drill or an angle grinder and try and plug it into a 230 volt socket outlet. Due to the increased voltage applied, about twice the current flows through the bit of kit and essentially sets it on fire. So what, apart from a solid dose of common sense, stops the wrong connection between plugs and sockets? Well, the answer lies in clock positions. When you look at the end of a plug and socket, you'll see that there's first of all a keyway, and we consider that to always be at the 6 o'clock position. In fact, on a socket, it will be installed, so it is in that position. Now, that means that the socket and plug can only be connected in one way, but the part that prevents different voltages being connected to each other is actually the position of the earth pin. The position of this pin is determined by a combination of the voltage and the number of phases and neutral, and the earth pin is always a little larger than the line and neutral pins. So a 110 volt socket will have the earth pin in the 4 o'clock position around here, and a 110 volt plug, when viewed from behind, will obviously have the pin in the same position, allowing the coupling of the two. However, looking at a 230 volt single phase socket outlet, the earth pin is in the 6 o'clock position, the same as the keyway, and that means that only a 230 volt plug can be connected into it. Therefore, there's no way that you can physically get a 110 volt plug into a 230 volt socket or vice versa, because the combination of keyway and earth pin simply makes them incompatible. So there we go. That's how standards have ensured that there's no chance you could accidentally connect a 110 volt piece of equipment to a 230 volt outlet, or indeed mix up any other combinations of voltages. If you're interested in and use industrial socket outlets on a regular basis, then please check out the video on the Luden TopTer range and our free accredited CPD on the subject of industrial socket outlets and the regulations that govern their use by clicking the relevant links. But as always, we want to hear from you. Do you install industrial plug and socket arrangements? Were you aware of the different positions of earth pins in this type of connection? Please leave any of your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. And all that remains in this video is to say thank you very much for watching.